what do you anticipate the response of the system to the true immutability of the blockchain, to the true decentralization, as those methodologies and those technologies become widespread and mainstream? There is going to be a response, and we can expect a forceful response by the establishment. What do you think it will be?
I mean, I think we're still in a period of confusion, right? This is sufficiently different that it's very difficult for people to swallow. Change is difficult, and things that have unpredictable and broad-ranging societal implications are difficult to swallow. We've seen that with the internet, right? It was initially received with confusion and a lot of really, really bad scare stories. If you read the media from, say, 1992 through the mid-2000s, it's scare story after scare story after scare story. And at some point, all of that stops because everybody who sees the value already uses it, and they don't care to listen to those stories anymore. They see that the reality is different. As these technologies become mainstream, things aren't always going to go well, but over time, people are going to see that it gives them better outcomes. And most importantly, that's going to happen in countries where the rule of law, the system of government, and the system of banking are all indistinguishable from organized crime. And there are a lot of countries like that.